Before coming in to start our starters, the last one will be Royal Currency. Royal Currency comes to complete the line jockey. Back on the saddle on the outset. Starter up, they're off and they're racing for the first classic of the season, the Nilgiri 1000 Guineas Grade 3. Slant to strike was Angel of My Heart. The luggers now settled down. Royal Currency towards sunny outside. Cape Kidnappers on the outside, passing them all. Constanza, then further back we have in the center Palace moving up on the outside. We have one with two red caps, Supreme Fragrance. Close behind we have one with a white cap and making a foul bound the outside. We have Royal Rules as now take the first right handed turn. Constanza leads the field by over two in front of Supreme Fragrance in second. Further back, a length behind we go. We have towards the near side Royal Currency. Up on the outside, Cape Kidnappers. Further back, two length behind we go. We have Palace. Close behind My Passion. Another two length behind we go. We have Liberate. Another Liberate. Further back, 6-7 length behind we go. We have Arishiyama. Then we have Beauty of the Turf along with Royal Rules as the horses now strike past the strike 400. As the race run now is from the far side, Cape Kidnappers towards the near side Royal Currency. A Palace comes in next, another two lane behind we go. We have Supreme Fragrance as a Sun Wheeler on the corner to enter into the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight they enter Royal Currency towards the near side. In the center, Cape Kidnappers moving up fast on the outside of Palace. It's Cape Kidnappers from a Palace and Royal Currency. Cape Kidnappers from a Palace. Cape Kidnappers wins the race to a Palace, finishes second of Royal Currency. Then we have Supreme Fragrance. Royal Rules, Arishiyama, My Passion, then Velibrati, Beauty of the Turf and Constanza, last of all, Angel of My Heart as they all strike past the wire.